You don't understand how you can defend with galleasses? Well, first of all, you can hold the coastline. And secondly, you can burn your cities to one pop with no infrastructure inside. So there is no particular reason to actually take those cities for your opponent. That's how galleasses are helping in general. Is that some kind of an achievement? Win the game with zero writing. Yeah, that's a bit sad for sure. Don't really need that. Yeah, that's exactly what it gives. Farming units. Okay. Well, Hans in this game is in an amazing position. Liberty Honor, 9 top wonders. Looking really scary. Really damn scary. Whatever, let's get cargo ship out of the city. This into bank. Yeah, that's with the Notre Dame. Without Notre Dame, we would probably be out of the game already. Just no happiness. That's the way it is. next turns. I think by the time Baba will try to attack Hans, Hans will be at Arctic Cavalry. Baba still has 0 points. Borders. That's 2 king days and quest. Probably will use Hammer cargo ship. Towards Constantinople, capital needs hammers really badly, and then like food wise cannot really grow. I'm not even sure what else in here. Great Cloud Lighthouse, probably. Yeah, I think I will not be able to out SimCity Hans, unfortunately. Camera advantage is kinda insane. We'll see. From the other perspective, he doesn't have a religion. If you're supposed to not have significant amount of culture. $4,500. How the fuck is that possible? I'm even behind in culture, pretty significantly. 1,200 behind. Damn it. Even having my religion. That's insane. Get operas, by the way. Yeah, that's our second Notre Dame right here. Yeah, I don't know how that works. Obviously, Liberty Honor mix gives him pretty much three culture, I guess. Yeah, three culture per city and some pastures on top of that. So considering two pastures per city, that's like five culture per city he's getting. And on top of that, some barb farming, I assume, like this camp, that camp, this camp. He's probably controlling like four encampments, so yeah, that's... makes sense, I guess. Makes sense. Oh yeah, exactly, barracks and armories. Well, probably not armories yet, but barracks. Oh, I forgot one culture as well. Well, I probably will bolt him. Finally. Taking swords on my way. Quest in 2 turns. And we can afford another cargo ship as well. Do we need this worker? Probably not. Just delete. Aztecs have even more than that. Oh, damn it. Kinda need Artist Guild. I'm not sure where. Probably inside of the capital. From the other perspective, maybe Antioch still. Not a lot of tiles to work, and we still have excess amount of food in here. So I guess that makes sense. We can relocate this workshop slot as well. Yeah, let's get let's get guild there and get operas as fast as possible. I'm not even trying tourism. Not even trying tourism. I just already took this policy. Yeah, let's go. Let's go to the end. Else in here, cargo ship.